So, are you ready to become a podcaster on podcasts? Download the Anchor app. It's the easiest way to do podcasting and it's also free. There's creation tools that allow you to record and edit your podcast right from your phone or computer. Anchor will distribute your podcast for you so it can be heard on Spotify, Apple Podcasts, and many more. You can make money from your podcast with no minimum listenership. It's easy. It's everything you need to make a podcast all in one place. Good evening. Good evening, my wonderful and beautiful kings and queens. How are y'all doing? How are y'all doing? I pray that each of you are having a blessed and safe evening. All is well with you. Everything's going great. And even if it's not, you understand my voice. Guess what? You have made it to a brand new day, evening, night, wherever you are in the world, you have made it. And that right there is a blessing and miracle within itself. If this is your first time tuning into my podcast channel, my name is Kim C. Brown. I'm a certified life coach. I'm a motivational speaker. I'm also an author as well as a YouTuber. I am also owner and CEO of Sister and Sister Coaching, where I am my sister's keeper, okay? So what I do mindset coaching for women, helping them take their mindset from rags to riches, also helping women get their self-love and their self-confidence back, you know, because sometimes, ladies, y'all know we can lose ourselves, things happen to us, situations come about, and our self-love and that self-confidence leaves us sometimes. So I am the coach that helps you get that. And I just want to say thank y'all so, so much for all of the people that listen to my YouTube channel, my podcast, or whatever you do. You've purchased a course. Thank you so, so much. But those of you this is your first time, make sure you go to my YouTube channel and subscribe. As well, continue to listen to the podcast. And I'm praying and hoping that it helps someone each and every day. But for those of you that have been rocking with me for a while, y'all know what I'm about to say. Ladies, fix your crowns, okay? Doesn't matter if they broke, shattered to pieces, cracked, twisted to the side, almost about to fall off. It does not matter. You have the power to fix your crowns. And there are some of y'all, no, no, what y'all waiting on, but there are some of you queens out there, you have not even picked up your crown. Sis, I need for you to bend down, pick up that crown, and walk like the bold, beautiful queen that you were born to be. All right, so guys, it's been a while since I've been on the podcast. It's been a while, so I decided to get up here this evening while my kids are settled in bed and got a lot of work done. Just took a little kind of a break because sometimes, let me tell you something, you need to take a mental break. I posted something on my Instagram yesterday and it says, look at the man in the mirror. And sometimes it's good to do a self-reflection. Get, you know, do a self-check on yourself. Okay? You got to check yourself before you wreck yourself. I think E.T. said that. Make sure that you are taking out that time to do that self-reflection on yourself. And I'm going to be honest with you. You know, I've been going here now, been going in, been doing this and doing that. I'm like, okay, I got to slow down. Do a self-checkup. And I'm telling you, you can go in so much and do so much that sometimes you're not resting properly and stuff. So today I was like, okay, a couple of days I'm gonna take a little break, but gotta get back on. I can't stay off too long. So I just want to talk to y'all a little bit tonight about this season and this level up season. It's time to level up. And listen, if you have been experiencing stuff, you've been going through some stuff, and stuff has not seemed to be as it's always been. It's different. It's uncomfortable. You're not sure. You're like, Lord, do I need to go this way? I need to go that way. You know, Lord, give me direction. Continue to be a light to my path and a lamp to my feet. You know, all this kind of stuff is going on. I just want to come on here and encourage you that this is the season where you are about to level up. And I heard this in my spirit this morning. I was talking with one of my sisters. She always She always know when to send me an encouraging video or something, just get me going. And when she sent that and I listened to it, I'm like, man, I needed that. You know, let me tell y'all something. Sometimes we coaches, we need a little encouragement too. We need motivation too, you know. So, listen, it's like this right here. People say, how do you stay so motivated? And let me tell you something, you ain't gonna feel motivated every day. You ain't gonna feel like getting up doing it every day. Okay, there gonna be some days you're like, man, I'm out here motivating people, but I need a little motivational too. And just when you think that God is not hearing you, he's seeing you somebody, or he's seeing you something, he's seeing you a message, and gave me a message today. Just keep going, keep doing what you're doing, don't give up, you know, just keep on going, keep on pushing, keep on striving, because this is the season where you are about to level up, okay? You're about to level up. And if, let me tell y'all something, if you've been hurt, okay, if you dealt with pain, let me tell you something. What you got to learn how to do, you got to learn how to harness your hurt, okay? You got to learn how to harness your hurt. You got to learn how to take all that pain, all that anger, all that brokenness, everything that tried to break you down, and you got to take it and harness it and use it as your fuel. And I went to look that up, and y'all know how a horse, you know, they put the harness on the horse, because if you don't put the harness on the horse, you can't control the horse, right? This is how people put it on, and they have the harness to control it. Because if you're trying to get on the horse, and I rode a horse one time in my life when I was a child. And if you just jump on that wild horse and you ain't got no harness or nothing to grab on, you try to grab on to the horse head, the horse just going all everywhere. You like, I can't control this. So you gonna be done, find yourself done flew off the horse, right? Okay. But it's like you got to learn how to do that. That's like the same thing with pain and hurt and stuff. If you let it run rapidly in your life, it gonna throw you off, okay? You get what I'm saying? If you let it keep going left and you keep going right and you don't learn how to take it and harness it and grab hold to it and use that to light the fuel inside of you and turn it into purpose, it's gonna destroy you, okay? Just like that horse, if you don't put no horse harness on it so you can control it, you can ride it like you need to, you gonna be done, like I say, flew off somewhere, done be done broke you. Ain't no telling how bad you'll be injured. It's the same way with hurt and pain. You got to learn how to harness it and use it for your fuel. You got to learn how to do that. That's, let me tell y'all something. That's the only way I can tell you, one of the ways I can tell you how you can keep going, how you can keep pushing, how you can keep striving. Yeah, I know it hurts. Yes, I know it's uncomfortable. Yes, I know it may seem unknown and this, that, and the other. But take that and use it for your fuel. Like, okay, how can I turn this into my purpose? And that's all what purpose is turning your pain into purpose, turning all that pain and that hurt, telling your story, okay? Telling your story. Let me tell y'all something. The power of your story is so important. You never know what someone is going through. Never be afraid to share your story with somebody. You don't have to necessarily share it with a big audience right off point. And you don't have to share everything off at one point. You can share like a small piece of your story to encourage somebody, let somebody know that you can make it, you can do this, you can get up out of them trenches, you can get up out of that hole, you can come up out of there, okay? You can make it, you can make it, you can live, okay? You don't have to lay there and die, you don't have to lay there and give up, you can get up and live, okay? It's like they say, can these dry bones live? Yes, these dry bones can live. You got to prophesy to yourself sometimes. And you got to say, I shall live and not die, and declare the works of the Lord. You got to prophesy to yourself. You got to encourage yourself sometimes. Even if you don't have nobody around to encourage you sometimes, learn how to encourage yourself. And they said, can these dry bones live? Yes, they can live. Yes, they can. You can do all things through Christ who strengthens you. Okay, never give up. But learn how to harness your hurt. Learn how to harness your hurt. And when you learn how to do that, baby, you finna level up. It is time for you to level up. When you learn that and know that everything that you done went through in your life was not for nothing and it's not in vain and it was for your purpose and it's to get out here and help other people and get them out of the trenches. Let me tell you something. That's when you're going to level up. And that's why I have the saying now, I am my sister's keeper. And I truly am, because guess what? I am committed. Okay? I am dedicated. I ain't interested. I'm committed and I'm dedicated to helping women get up out of the trenches. Okay? I am committed and dedicated to helping women fix their crimes, meaning fix your mindset, sis. Okay? It don't matter what you've been through. It don't matter who told you you couldn't be this. It don't matter who left you. It don't matter who talked about you. It don't matter who wronged you. You can get up out of the trenches and fix your crimes. And that is my job. I'm dedicated to that for the rest of my life, y'all. Okay? And that's the saying. That's what that means. I am my sister's keeper. And the only thing that I ask another sister, when you got that crown on and you walking like the queen that you supposed to be, all I ask you to do is pull back and get another sister. Okay? All I ask you to do is turn around, go pick up your other sister that's down in the trenches, that's down in the hole, that's down in the gutter. She done threw away her mindset. It's in the trash can. That you go and remind her to fix her crime, that she has the power to fix her crime. That's all that I ask y'all. And if each and every one of us do that, let me tell you something. We will be some unstoppable queens. I'm telling you, the world, it will get better. But we have to help one another. Okay? It's gonna take more than me. It's gonna take more than this one. It's gonna take more than that one. It's gonna take each and every one of us helping one another. And that's what my saying is about, is I am my sister's keeper. But I just want to come on here real quick and remind you that it's your level up season. Do not give up. I don't care how hard it is. You came too far to turn around. You done came too far to throw in the towel. You done came too far to give up. Do not give up. This is your season of leveling up. And who said it was supposed to be easy? Who said that this is supposed to be easy? This ain't easy. If it was easy, everybody would be doing it. Okay? So it's not easy. It's gonna be a little hard. Okay? Things gonna kick against you, but you kick them back. Because you can do this. And learn how to harness your hurt. And use it as your fuel to put the fuel and put the fire and light that fire in you. So you can truly turn your pain into purpose. All right, I'm going to let you guys go. Y'all be sure, all my queens, if you need to work on your mindset, you looking for a mindset course, my course is on sale. Actually, it has actually been on sale. But it's actually up on the site. You could go to my website at www.mindsetchange21.com to purchase my course, Fix Your Crimes. And I talk about reprogramming your mindset, okay? Also, y'all be on the listen out and the lookout. Me and my wonderful sister, Talisa Smith, we are actually doing a mentorship program. And it's going to start October the 6th. We're going to go in for 8 weeks. We're going to be meeting on Zoom every Wednesday night, okay? And we're going to be talking about some of everything with our queens. So, y'all, please, please be on the lookout. Go to my website, subscribe to the site so you can get the email and get the notification when we start. Putting it out, so you can go on and you can get signed up, get registered. And y'all, the cost is only $10 a month, so that's only $20 for 8 weeks. Okay, we ain't trying to break nobody's pockets. We ain't trying to let nobody go into debt and all of that. So we're just doing it for $10 because we want to help our sisters. Okay, we want to help our sisters. It's our job to be our sisters' keepers. So this is why we're doing it. We want to help our sisters. All right, love you guys so much. I appreciate everything. This has been Coach Candace B, and I'm signing off. Y'all have a great evening.